Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome to a new video. So today, guys, I'm doing a quick showcase of a new world that I just loaded up on Minecraft 1.19. I wanted to actually get back into 1.19 because I love the large biomes that these new game mode, this new version of the game is offering. Huge mountainsides, great stuff. So what I've done is I've built a little bit of a house in the inside of the mountain. Now, it's not much. I plan on expanding this future. But I'm one of those players that actually likes to like build a nice house before I actually start my, you know, my survival series or like start playing the Minecraft. So what I did was I built this little house right here in the side of the mountain. So I'll go ahead and show you guys. Let's start from the very beginning of where I started. So I started by making a little staircase right here, and it just goes up to the side of the mountain, and then it goes into the mountain like so. Pig, what are you doing in here? Cow? I'll put you guys in the thing later. Yeah, you're going to be put in a pen. So I made this little bridge. I love this little bridge. I've always liked the idea of like putting like a bridge like around like a mountainside or even in a forest area. And then I finally decided, all right, I'm going to cut into the mountain, and we built this house here. It's not enough. It's not much, but it's something. We got this little mountainside base. I like it. You know, I plan on actually expanding this a lot more. A couple chests. And this is the only starter stuff that I've collected so far from the village down there, which I just collected a little bit of bread, some hay, and some leather pants. So that's going to be in our starter survival chest. I'm not giving myself any unfair advantages. And then in here, we just have a basic little bedroom. You know, with a little bit of nice cotton. Looks cozy, man. Let me take a sleep. Gotta take a sleep, man. It's cozy. Alright, so then I put these little candles in, which I like that little new addition of candles, but I wish that they were a little brighter. They don't really offer light. They're just for show, I guess. For like the little detail. And then I built this little room that leads up to the Nether portal. Yes. I'm going to try to go into the Nether and explore. And it's not perfect yet. I still got to put the finer details and areas and stuff. But I like it so far. And then we're going to go in. And I'm going to show you guys, because I did modify the world a little bit in here. I put this little iron bar gate just in the beginning. Just so that way I don't immediately fall. I did also reinforce the portal itself. So that way I don't actually fall. I'm actually going to do this real quick, too. Give me some more cobblestone. I'm going to seal up the back. Just so that way I don't fall. Yeah. So that way it's nice and protected. And this is in, like, the... I don't know what region this is. The real dense, like, radiated burnt ash area. So it's going to be tricky for me to find my way through here. I'm probably going to collect a little bit of glowstone. I have no idea where I'm going to find a nether fortress, but I like the fact that I'm actually here, because I kind of want to explore these regions, but I don't know how much there is to explore. I'm going to get lost very easily. I don't want to die again, so hang on. Let me find my base again. Yeah, because I had to actually die the first time I came in here. But yeah, I'd set up this little thing here just so that way I have something set up. I didn't set up a base in here yet because I was like, I don't need to. I'll set one up when we start the series. So yeah, so we're gonna go back to the world, and we're back. So yeah, we got that, and then there's only one little extra thing that I have. I plan on expanding this a lot more. We have a little shortcut staircase that goes down to the quick little farm, and then we also have a staircase that leads back up straight to the house. So that way you don't have to take the long way around. You know, this is just if somebody wants to, you know, traverse a lot, because I mean, I plan on like wrapping this all around the mountainside. Not too sure how it's gonna go, but I like how I've built it so far. It's a starter build. This actually took me like only about 2 hours to do, which I'm actually happy with. And then we got the little village down here. Nothing's fancy. Like I said, I only took a little bit of gear from them. I only have like the leather pants and stuff, so I'm gonna just probably plant some extra trees down here and just get started on the series. So yeah, so let me know what you guys think. Are you guys looking forward to seeing a Minecraft Let's Play from me? Because I actually want to do this, you know. I also set up a nice little window to look out to the village. I mean, it's not the best view, but I mean, it's pretty, you know. And I'm planning on putting shaders on in here as well, because I know I didn't put shaders on yet. I plan on doing that in the future. But I wanted to start up and start working on the world. So, yeah. So, let me know what you guys think. Is it good or what? So, yeah. So, anyways, guys, I hope you guys are going to look forward to the new Minecraft survival series I'm going to be doing on the channel. Thank you guys all so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Congratulations. We're so hard for the house of vacation. They know.